concept of the illegal raves was dead. It couldn't continue. You know, the government were crazy about it, the media were all over it, and so something had to change.
You had the beginnings of the legal space where all the DJs could work.
Launched Cream and it just became this phenomenon. It just exploded.
We started putting on really highly produced venues with great sound systems, and it was safer.